Inhale and exhale fluidly into dancer's pose. Stretching out to the side before you change the axis of the arms. Right leg up to the sky, stepping through. Back foot is in parallel to open the left hip opener, imagining the chair behind you. Exhale as you sit, working the legs. Try and keep the back heel in line with the front heel. Inhale, drawing it to the side of the thigh or the side of the shin or the ankle. Please don't put the foot anywhere near the side of the knee. Hands to second and to first position. So working the carriage of the arms and really developing the strength in the upper bicep. You're going to fold the knee in towards the chest. This comes from the abdominals. Inhale. Exhale, knee in. Try not to push into the arms to help with this movement. It's really important in both yoga and ballet to strengthen the core so you maintain good posture. Inhale, lift. Exhale, inhale. Exhale, slowly roll down. So the abs are being used to control our movement. Bend the left knee softly and then lift it. Keep alternating legs and try not to give up. If you need to stop, by all means do. Catch your breath and then just pick up with us again. And hand down if you're able to. Otherwise, rest the elbow on the thigh. And now a full 360 trace of the moon. Inhaling as you lift. Exhaling as you twist back to parallel, hands down into plank. Lengthen Chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. Lift the leg to the side. Extend the lower leg straight. And then bend at the knee to then straighten the leg behind the hip. So that we're going through an attitude into an arabesque. Exhale, use your abdominals to bring the leg forward and through. Keep trying to lift the leg. Toning in the outer thigh. In a full range of movement. Now we're going to lift the right leg over the left. See if you can keep the back straight as you can here. Changing sides. This is to stretch your buttocks. Now drop the heels so we can stretch the feet from where you've been pointing. Lengthening in your arches. And coming down onto the mat. Let's come to all fours. Inhale, look up for cat stretch. Exhale, engage the abs. So sliding the other leg in front. Lengthening the back leg directly behind you. If you want to deepen the stretch, you just toe heel the front leg forwards to feel more of a length in the buttock.